Meeting, John.
Thank you, Lou. Now is as our testimony time. I will translate for you.
Thank you. All right. So today's testimony is called Jesus Gives Us Peace.
今天我们见证的题目是耶稣赐给我们平安。
Can I add something, Justin, or do I need to get Jane to add for me? It's just a simple thing.
Yeah.
Okay, it's fine.
Okay. I was in our church service, and this verse I heard, and I jotted it down, and the Lord gave me this devotion for you all today. This was one that I just heard a verse, and I sat down and started praying, and this was what he gave me for the class today.
所以今天呢，我们这篇的这个见证哈，这些灵修的材料呢，是他在教会里面听到的，所以他就很有这个感动，他把它写下来呢，跟我们一起分享。Okay, back to you, Jesse.
Thank you. All right. So the title of the devotion is "Jesus Gives Us Peace."
这个标题就是耶稣赐给我们平安。
I heard this verse the other day, John chapter 16, verse 33.
前几天我听到这一节经文，约翰福音十六章三十三节。
I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world.
我将这些事告诉你，是要叫你们在我里面有平安。在世上你们有苦难，但你们可以放心。我已经胜了世界。
People think when you become a Christian, life will be easy and wonderful.
人们认为当你成为基督徒时，你生活会变得轻松而又美好。
That is not true at all.
这根本就不是真的。
We live in a fallen world ever since Adam and Eve decided to disobey God.And eat the forbidden fruit.
从亚当和夏娃决定违背上帝并吃下禁果时，我们就生活在一个堕落的世界中了。
Since our world is broken from sin, we will always have trouble.
由于我们的世界因罪而破碎，我们永远都会遇到麻烦。
How we choose to focus on trouble.Is the key to peace or a troubled heart?
我们看待麻烦的方式是成为平安之心或是烦恼之心的关键。
When we realize Jesus is right beside us each step of the way through life, it is then when problems don't seem to be as bad.
当我们意识到耶稣会陪伴我们走生命中的每一步时，问题似乎就没有那么糟糕了。
I try to find a positive and figure out how God will use my trials for His glory.
我试图找到积极的一面，并弄清楚上帝将如何用我所经历的磨练来荣耀他的名。
I don't think there is anything too small.Or too big to ask God to help me with.
我认为求上帝帮助我们的事没有太大或太小之说。
A good example is a couple weeks ago, when my husband and I went away for a few days, I got sick.
一个很好的例子是在几周前，我和我丈夫外出几天时生病了。
I was so disappointed.
我非常非常失望。
We came home a day early.
我们提前一天回到家。
When we got home from our trip, our refrigerator had gone bad.
当我们回到家的时候，发现我们的冰箱坏了。
My first thought was, now I know why God allowed me to get sick.
我第一个想法是，现在我终于知道为什么上帝让我生病了。
If we had been a day longer, we would have lost everything in the freezer side of our refrigerator.
如果我们再多待一天，我们就会失去冰箱、冷冻柜里所有的东西。
The next day, we went to buy another and couldn't find one to fit the area that our refrigerator fits inside.
第二天，我们去选购新冰箱，但找不到适合我们家摆放区域的款式。
Again, I started to feel discouraged.
我再一次开始感到沮丧。
And I started to pray a simple prayer that went something like this.
然后我就做了一个非常简单的祷告，内容如下。
Dear Lord, please help me find a refrigerator today. You know.
亲爱的主。
You know. I'm sorry. Dear Lord, please help me find a refrigerator today. You know our needs. In Jesus' name I ask this. Amen.
亲爱的主，今天请帮我找一台冰箱，你知道我们的需要，奉耶稣基督的名求，阿们。
Fast forward a few hours later, I found one.
快进一下下，几个小时之后我找到了。
God answered my prayers, and today, in just a couple hours, it will be delivered.
上帝回应了我的祷告，在今天稍晚些时了。稍晚些的时候，他就会应允我。
So you see, no matter what struggles you face, God wants you to ask Him for help.
所以你看，无论你面对什么样的挣扎，上帝都希望你向他求助。
Then be patient and wait for Him to answer your prayers.
然后只需耐心等待他回应你的祷告。
Remember, though, he doesn't always answer them the way we want.
但是请记住，虽然他并不总是按照我们想要的方式回应这些祷告。
His ways are higher than our ways, so we need to trust his will and plan for our lives.
是因他的道路高过我们的道路，因此我们需要相信他的旨意，并为我们的生命制定计划。
God bless each of you, and I hope you have a good night's rest.
上帝保佑你们每一个人，希望你们睡个好觉。Thank you, Lou. It's a beautiful testimony.
Thank you, Justin, for translating. Jane, can you add one more thing for me, too?
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Jane, are you there?
Go ahead.
So...I had already sent this testimony out in yesterday's church service. Our pastor preached on something with this again. Anyway, he was talking about, you know, the peace. It's not always warm and fuzzy, feel peace. But it's when we're going through trials, it's the confidence and that Jesus gives us that it's going to be okay. He's right there with us. And, you know, it's just learning to...trust and just let him help us through those trials.
Yeah. Okay. 所以昨天这个事情啊，他在他们教会里面，因为我们刚刚过去的这个周末哈，教会里面的牧师在跟他们讲道的时候也提到这一点，就是很多时候耶稣给我们的应许可能并不是让我们觉得完全顺遂我们的心意，让我们完全很满意，都照着我们所想的去做的，但是他会安排给我们最适合的。所以有些时候，可能你听到这个上帝的回音的时候，或者他的应许的时候，不完全照我们的意思，可是呢，他有他的美意在，这个是我们要学习到的。Yes.
And this is one of my favorite Christmas hymns of all time, by the way, so.I have to share it with you.
这个是我们在圣诞节的时候陆老师非常喜欢的一首歌哈，所以我们特别要分享这首歌，好，大家一起来欣赏。 Okay, should I start?
You should start the song. Thank you, Jane.
Okay, thank you. 好，我们现在一起来听这首歌。
Glory to the newborn
There's one lyric in the beginning, God and sinners reconciled, and it took Jesus being born in the manger for us to ever be reconciled with God again because of the sin of Adam and Eve that broke it. Jane, you're on mute.
OK, 所以陆老师刚刚讲到这首歌真的是非常美好哈，就是因为亚当跟夏娃在伊甸园里面的时候，他们打破了跟神之间的和谐的关系，所以才会产生后面就是人所犯的罪哈，这些罪性啊，所以造成今天这样的情况啊，所以我们特别特别在圣诞节的时候特别向往哈。这样子这个天使高声唱的这么美好的情况哈，谢谢洛老师给我们分享这首歌。 OK, we're going to go for the Lord's Prayer. Thank you.
Everybody unmuted and ready to go.
好，大家可以把麦克风打开来跟读哈。好，谢谢。
Our Father in Heaven,
Hallowed
be your name.
Hallowed
be your name.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Thank you. 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 Th
Thank you. Thank you very much.